Hello everyone, welcome to Tinoless channel. And in this short video, we are going to fix Play Store not working or not downloading applications issue in Samsung Galaxy F12. So before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, just don't forget to subscribe and start a video without wasting any time. So to fix Play Store not working issue, first of all, you need to go to settings and then follow every step as I am showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.